Chelsea Piers ahead. There's a big sign to my left. Okay, this is Hudson River Park. Chelsea Piers to my right. We're looking at 11th Avenue. ahead of me is that building that looks like it's twisting. That's 11th Avenue. Building right there, it looks like it's twisting. Notice how the windows appear to be off center. Right beside it is another interesting building. Looks frosted. So one building looks like it's being twisted, and the other one looks frosted. Another way of saying it is the windows look foggy. They look frosted. Whereas this building looks like it's being twisted. It looks off center. just came from that direction. Wow. The twisting building. The twisting is even more pronounced from this angle. This is Chelsea Piers. That's a man-made structure. It's called Little Island. the Whitney Museum across the street. That building right there. And this is Hudson River Park. Someone said that across the river, that's New Jersey. I'm not 100% sure if that's New Jersey or not. Never verified it. But I'm walking in Hudson River Park and I'm looking at New Jersey. If anybody knows if that's New Jersey or not, let me know in the comments. And it's getting dark, it's getting harder to see. Okay, I'm gonna end this video right here. But before I do, I just wanna say that you're looking at Lower Manhattan. Lower Manhattan, straight ahead.
It's so hard to make a place. It's like Instagram and a lot of social media, so
I'm gonna end this video right here. Thanks for watching.